Hello, I'm Kevin from InQuality. I'd like to share with you today a cool hack for adding a remote channel to this, the Rodecaster Pro, using a Raspberry Pi computer. Now, you can turn a Raspberry Pi into a USB SIP codec using our free firmware, and to find out how, go to sip.audio/build. You can also buy these at inqualitymedia.com/store, including this version with a touch screen. So, on this device, which is connected to the internet via an Ethernet cable, I also have a USB cable connected into the USB on the back of the Rodecaster Pro. I can use one of the shortcuts to dial any pre-programmed SIP address, or I can use the keypad on the device to dial a SIP address. I've got a shortcut for a radio station here in the UK, and if I fade it up,
so when you obviously have bills to...
You can hear the radio station there. I can drop that off. I can dial an ISDN line. This is an AT&T loopback test line. We'll let that connect.
ISDN line connected.
And now you hear the audio looping back through the test line. That's the ISDN lines that up until now the radio industry has used for connecting between studios. The sip.audio service and these devices are compatible with that. What if you want to make a simple phone call? Well, you can assign a phone number to your sip.audio account. I'm going to dial the phone number for this device here. That's connected. I'm going to put the microphone away.
And fade up the phone call. You can now hear the audio coming from the phone. So you can also use this for phone interviews, both making outgoing and incoming phone calls.
Thanks for watching this tutorial from InQuality. If you'd like to find out more, then you can email support@sip.audio, and don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel.